Hello and welcome back to our channel. So today we are going to talk about motor challenges in autistic children. So now let's clarify what we mean by motor challenges in autistic children. So these are the challenges which encompass difficulties with fine motor skills, gross motor skills, sensory motor integration and repetitive behaviors and so on. These challenges can affect your child's daily activities and their growth and developments. So first is the fine motor skills. Fine motor skills, many autistic children struggle with fine motor skills which requires precise movement of hand, wrist and fingers. So these are some activities which can hamper their day-to-day routine, that is using scissors, tying shoelaces or using utensils or drawing or writing. Next is the gross motor skills. Gross motor skills require the larger movement of the body, which includes walking, running, jumping and balancing. Some autistic children may have difficulties with motor planning, balance and coordination, which can affect to their day-to-day activities or physical activities and while playing sports. Next is the sensory motor integration. Sensory processing is in autistic children may can get difficulty to sensory processing and with motor skills, and these can lead to difficulty while sensory input and motor output, that is example catching a ball or riding a cycle. Next is the repetitive behaviors. These behaviors are common in autistic children, which include such as rocking, spinning, hand flapping or using a same object in a repetitive manner. These repetitive movements can be a self-soothing mechanism to these autistic children. Next is the hyperactivity or hypoactivity. Some children are hyperactive and some may be hypoactive. So in hyperactive children, these children cannot stay at a still place, or there is the constant restlessness of the body, or they are constantly doing some or other activity. While the hypoactivity means their movements are decreased or they are lethargic. Next is the adaptive behaviors. These behaviors are the child cannot perform their day-to-day activity and they can't perform their activity independently, and which can affect them to difficulty in doing their daily activities such as dressing, grooming, using utensils and etc. Next is the motor planning and execution. This can lead to difficulty to initiate and carry out the processing. Example for doing a structured play or imitating actions. Now let's talk about why it is important to understand motor challenges in autistic children. Well, addressing them in an early age and doing a proper treatment can help them in their growth and development. Motor challenges can affect your child's daily to day activity. It can impact their esteem and self-confidence, and also when they are playing in kids or in peers. So now let's talk about how to support these children. So therapy such as occupational therapy, sensory motor therapy and physical therapy can also help them to come out of this in a very good manner. If you like this video, do share with your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.